How's Coachella, Scotty?
It's alright.
Someone's a little mollied out. Were you doing molly?
No, I didn't do any molly.
Yeah. I can tell because your reflexes are slower. Catch this.
I'm catching it.
Damn it!
You worked at Target with red hair?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
And everyone's like, "Do you? Is your hair red because you work here?" And I'm like, yeah, I love my job that much.
Sorry.
Gets hit by a parking meter? You never give me a fucking ticket.
You said gets hit by a parking meter. How would you get hit by one of these?
I don't know.
All right, dude. So in Petco in Florida, me and my mom went inside and I thought the cookies were complimentary. So I ended up eating one. She's like, "Honey, no, that was for dogs." And I'm like, fuck.
You thought they were for Alex. All right, we're at Petco, and we just learned these mice are used for snakes to be eaten. Right, these mice? Snakes eat them?
Yeah, it's better you release them in there.
Yeah, so what we're going to do...
We're going to buy all of them?
No. Which one do you think deserves a second chance?
Oh, look at those lovebirds.
That one.
That one.
No, that one's a bitch.
No, they're $4.
Yeah.
Wow.
We should literally buy all of them.
Could you imagine buying all of them?
Oh, look, all the girls' thoughts would turn into mice.
Is this him? Like, is this him in real life? You put him on your shirt?
No, it's not.
It's his ex-girlfriend. So now it's probably awkward wearing that shirt.
Dude, you really have to clean your car.
Why, dude?
Dude, there's a fucking mouse on the dashboard.
We were kicked out of In-N-Out. I don't think it was because of him. I think it was because of me.
It was probably because of him. I just don't want to tell him.
Did you buy it?
No, it was in our burger, and we felt really weird. She came up to Scott, and she goes, "Can I have a picture?" And Scott goes, "Yeah, with the mouse." Scott already feels replaced. Yes! 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 He's home! He's home!
He doesn't even care.
He's so spoiled. Who cares about Sharon Stone? Who knew this mouse was a Sharon Stone fan? We basically saved his life. He was about to be eaten by a snake.
Every day we basically buy a rat and we show him around to Hollywood and we feed him to a snake in the end.
We're very popular for saving animals.
Yeah. We reserve the right to refuse service to anyone. Sorry you had to be here, buddy.
It's the moment we've all not wanted to wait for. Our little best friend's going home. The thing about our best friend is he's the most important thing to us, and we need him forever. So we're gonna think about him as long as we can. Bye, buddy!
David!
Ah, you guys were all a prank! Bye, buddy. Thank you for the memories.
Bye, buddy. Hope he finds your dad.
Gabby said she has something to show me. What is it? Hey, Sean. What is it?
I open up my fan mail, and I get this adorable painting. I can't wait to hang it.
Wow.
And then...
Oh my god.
So Heath got fan mail in my P.O. box.
Is it weird that I lit your last match in here?
You didn't just light that match.
It wasn't like a weird thing, was it? Like a weird like emotion.
David! What? You know what that was? I told you what that was before.
I swear you didn't. What is it?
That's from my boyfriend in high school. He gave it to me.
You did not have a boyfriend in high school.
Yes, I did.
You never had a boyfriend.
Yes, he gave me a box of matches. He ever said, whenever I'm in my darkest days, just light it and know that he's there for me.
But how could you possibly have a match left over then? What was the match for? Is it actually anything special?
I just like stole a bunch of them from a restaurant.
You steal?
Yo, what's up, guys? I'm gonna go ahead and take the reins right now and the thunderstorms. Hey, we did a video on my channel.
The video's gonna be linked in the description. I haven't seen it yet. She hasn't seen it yet. We haven't edited it yet. But if it's anything like Liza's other videos, then it's probably gonna be really terrific.
I thought you were gonna say terrible. You fooled me with that one.
That's today's vlog. Thanks for watching, Lauren. Make sure you like, subscribe, tweet me at David Dobrik. A lot of you guys thought Liza and I were gonna kiss.
I had something else to add.
What?
A lot of you guys thought that David and I were gonna kiss.
Because it's 420.
Uh-huh.
And that's not right. This isn't like a winter solstice.
Mm-mm,
the moon isn't aligned yet.
You guys shouldn't have such high expectations.
What?